Welcome to SEO PowerSuite video training series. In this video, you will learn how to check the Google Analytics data and unlock the not provided keyword traffic stats right in Rank Tracker. Launch Rank Tracker and open your project. Before you can view the traffic data, you need to connect your Google Analytics account. Go to Preferences, Google Analytics Settings, and fill in your account details. If you have no Google Analytics account yet, follow this link to create one. Now, press the Visits button, and Rank Tracker will collect the number of visits and bounce rates for your keywords. After the tool collects the data, switch to the Not Provided Keyword Traffic tab.
As you probably know, Google Analytics now hides most of your traffic data under the Not Provided label. And to give you a substitute to this important data, Rank Tracker uses a special formula to calculate your keyword traffic stats with up to 91% precision.
This tab includes four metrics. Calculated keyword visits, the approximate number of visits the keyword brings to your website. Calculated page visits, the approximate number of visits that your page gets from all keywords it ranks for. If a page ranks for just one keyword, calculated page visits and calculated keyword visits will coincide. If a page ranks for a number of keywords, in calculated page visits, you will see all the traffic this page gets. Page visits. These are actual organic visits your page gets, according to Google Analytics. Page bounce rate. That is the page's overall bounce rate, as shown in Google Analytics. These four metrics will let you analyze your website's performance, both on keyword and page level. And no matter how many keywords are hidden in your Google Analytics account, in Rank Tracker you will see which keywords bring most visits, which pages get those visits, whether these pages perform well enough, and don't waste your traffic with high bounce rates. Thanks for watching our video on Google Analytics traffic stats in Rank Tracker. In the next video, you will learn to monitor your competitors' rankings. Cheers!